So it's 7:09 or 7:10 in the morning. Time to go to the Flymore race. Taking all this stuff, probably for not. I'm registered for the race, but my quad decided to not work. So I guess I don't have a quad to fly, but we're gonna go watch anyways and have a lot of fun because now we get to load all this stuff up. Okay. Final part, and now we head to the race. Alright, so we're at the Flymore event. It's awesome. There's quite a few people in there. I guess we'll hit it. Dump some footage inside.
Oh, many laps where someone made it through. So what they're doing now is the ILAP system wasn't working. It's been resituated so that it'll hopefully calculate flight a little better. And we're gonna go through it all once more. Okay, so we're back up and racing. We're doing a two-person per race and manual and auto timing to make sure everything's correct. So that's what's happening.
Two,
now.
One, go!
And the top two of that race move on to the next level. And that's what's happening.
One, three, two.
Not only is this guy in third place, This guy qualified for Drone Nationals. Let's hear it up. This guy is going to New York. We also have for Dr. C, a nice pair of Red Motors. This guy, Red Bottoms. Provided by ATEs. Thank you, ATEs. In second place, we have the one, the only, Paul Nurkula, Boba Fett. Let's give it up for Boba Fett. Not only did he get second place, he also qualified for Drone Nationals. We also have a nice, ready-to-build set. I don't even know what kind of frame we have here.
Airblade Assault.
We have the Airblade Assault.
It's like 120 or something.
Provided by FPV Aces. Thank you, FPV Aces. And finally, we're up to number one. This guy was so fast, I could barely see him half the time. He continuously stayed on the course. I was pretty amazed by this guy. In first place, we have McKenna McClure. He's already qualified. He'll see you in New York. But we do have a ready-to-build kit. Another Airblade Assault. Let's give it up for our top eight. And let's give it up for all our pilots. Thank you everybody for coming out. We really appreciate your support out here.